Lara.
Yes?
I am Koryanka. Unuratu has spoken very highly of you. I was the one who opened the way to the old barracks when Etsli was captured. You played a part in that as well. We are sisters of the same cause.
Ah, I see. Your tattoo, are you...
One of the Shorn ones, yes. But that was another life. Before Amaru, when we stood for something else. He dissolved my order in favor of his priests. I am all that is left. But I swore an oath. Never take a step backwards in battle. So now I wear the colors of the rebellion. I am duty-bound to Queen Unuratu.
Well, the reputation of the Shorn ones is well known to me. Historically speaking, it's an honor.
You're too kind.
I heard you speak of Emperor Sinchi Chika.
Yes, the first Emperor of Paititi. He is Unuratu's ancestor. He made this age everything we see, touch, smell, everything we fight for now.
I've never heard of this shield before,
The shield of the Agemaker. It is the evidence this rebellion needs that Unuratu is the one to lead Paititi into the next age. Inscribed on the shield is the ordination ritual. The ritual will prove Queen Unuratu is the next Agemaker. That only she may create destiny, and not that false god, Amaru.
And where is the shield?
Hidden. Deep within the mountain, beyond the path of Hurakan.
The path of Hurakan?
It is a trial. Designed to test all those who seek the shield.
You've already tried.
That was my mission before Etsli was captured. Unfortunately, I had to divert. Since his rescue, the cult knows we're planning something, so... Now I must prepare our fighters, and the shield must wait. Only I fear that if we wait too long, Amaru may get to it first and deny Unuratu's claim.
If Amaru gets the shield, he can unite Paititi behind whatever story he chooses and proclaim himself the Agemaker. He'll remake the world as he sees fit.
Yes.
That can't happen.
I was hoping you would say that.
That's my friend over there with Uchu. His name's Jonah. I'll contact him if I find anything.
I'll stay close to him. Thank you, Lara.
Further than I realized. The bridge might have fallen due to an earthquake. Maybe that sliding cover can be brought closer. So they blasted through the ground. They couldn't get the door open, so they blasted through the ground. This might be the Shrine of Sharks. Hope this path leads to the temple. To the crank. Bridge can be tied down. Mm-hmm. That was too close.
Ubel chakikale pechaktap tumenik shulin kolet. Matushanta lukuchul leishkevano.
Zulul Makobo, Patel Naho, Yedelek Makanan, Akbatelo, Yanu Kimesalo,
Sassi Lugich Kose to Lakal Kujilik, Lak.
Talestin with Nal, Satantesh Abilik Awichesh, Matun Kustash, Tanulak in Tikoop Kukulkan.
There's a way in somewhere. Has to be a way in. Jonah, Koryanka was right. The cult moved the shield deeper into the mountain.
Koryanka, Laura found it.
The Agemaker's shield. I knew it was true.
It's beautiful.
Find her!
Damn.
Laura, what's wrong?
Someone's here.
Het sabab wal kila. Wal kila kunabon. colțul mijetelui Guștal! Michael Besicon! Dana Boche Sicava!
Just won't die.
She's got the goddamn shield! Fucking shoot!
That's all of them. They don't have enough space for that. Space for that. Need to get back to the village. All right, I'm here.
Lara, you did it! The shield of the Agemaker. It's...
What's wrong?
It's the ritual.
Sacrifice the weaving.
No. Not weaving. Destiny. And sacrifice. It can also mean creation. The traditional interpretation is... we all create destiny. It's just as I thought. Look, the symbol here. Ancestors.
But couldn't that also mean imposters?
Yes. That's what Amaru wants. Proof that anyone can create destiny. Not only the descendants of the first emperor.
You're right.
No one can ever see this. This truth would shake Unuratu's faith. It will jeopardize the entire rebellion.
That would only embolden Amaru's belief that he is the one destined to remake the world.
Lara, we have to destroy it.
There must be another way. But the truth wouldn't stay hidden forever. I think you're right.
Together then. As sisters.
Together.
Despite this outcome, you showed great courage retrieving the shield. This bow was given to me when I joined the Shorn Ones. Never take a step backwards in battle. That is the single oath we take. You did not take a step backwards in battle today, Lara. You have the heart of a Shorn One. And I would be honored if you would keep the bow.
Koryanka. This is... the honor is all mine. Thank you.
Is that the shield? Yeah, I don't even want to know why you're burning that. I'm just glad you made it back. Again.